So I was on my way back to the Mantis after finding my way out of the tomb, that Zepho tomb, and then I got jumped by this droid, and before I had a chance to to turn into slag, into scrap metal, it beat me. Then I woke up in this unknown location, and no lightsaber, no BD-1. But I still have the Force, though. This is Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, and I am very pissed off right now. I am very pissed off.
Is that a power cable?
I don't know who these idiots are. I think they are. But they aren't gonna get one over on me.
Whoever locked me up took my lightsaber. Gotta get it back.
Whoever locked you up must know what they're doing.
That did it.
Oh, I can't even use my stems.
Air's cold. Stale. Might be deep underground.
I wonder who that bounty. Well, these guys can't be Imperials. I wouldn't know. They would turn me over already. They would have killed him already. Might be a bounty hunter. Must be bounty hunters. Yeah, that's definitely it. Yeah, it's definitely a bounty hunter. Okay, it almost looks like an arena, like a pit for fighting. Oh no. I think I know what's gonna happen. Work, you son of a... Work, you filthy son of a... I don't know what to do here. I'm stuck.
I did something. Door
Hello.
Opened up. Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Well, I should have figured that out minutes ago. Shit.
Feels like I'm being watched.
We're probably. Whoa, mama!
That's not good.
Did I just hear cheering? Thank you. Beady, is that you? Where are you, buddy?
Beady, what? Is that you? I found you. Are you okay? Let's get you out of there.
I'm a coming, buddy. Oh. Okay, let's do this. Wait. Oh, come on. I thought that was a way to save him. Oh! Turns out it was. Coming for you, BD! Hang on, buddy, I'm coming for you!
Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too. Let's get that restraining bolt off of you. Jerks.
Those are slave collars for droids. The shame on them.
Poor droids. Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Wait, you need your lightsaber, bro. Upon being captured. Don't worry, my fallen droid brethren. I will save you. I will avenge your deaths.
You got this, BD.
You got this, bro.
That's how you do it.
Oh, yeah.
Got a jolt in you, BD? Good work, BD.
Good work, partner. Oh, that's more like... Now that's more like it. There we go.
Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all.
Heavy metal deck music. Creatures in cages.
Hey, what? I recognize this band.
This is what you were listening to at the beginning, Cal. Oh, no. I think we're in a gladiator arena.
And who are you?
Who am I? I'm Sork Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight. An enforcer from a bygone era. A Jedi! Let's see what he's... Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Show?
I'll give you a
freaking show.
I smell blood and money. Tonight, we celebrate those fallen challengers of the past and the great sacrifice they made to make us all rich.
Oh, big boy. Is that the best you got? Over here, big boy.
Look at those odds, Chad.
Come down and face me yourself.
Come on,
I'm Steeble. Too busy counting my credits.
Great. Talks too much.
Totally.
Keep it up. Stop. Oh. That was enough. Just wait. Oh, he's finished.
I expected more, Jedi.
I'm gonna rip his balls off. I know that's not a Jedi thing to do, but screw that. This guy has it coming. We are endangered species. We have to do what we must to survive. So we can stick it to the Empire. Separate these two assholes.
Oh, no.
I think it's hilarious.
The best is yet to come.
Say what now?
You know our next challenge is. The Haxian Brood is coming for you.
Oh, it's you, asshole.
Get some. You're slippery. That is.
All this.
Oh well.
All right, guys. No more messing around. I am gonna win this thing. I am a Jedi. Wait, I get to fight him again? Oh, sweet! That's convenient.
You're going down!
Can't run forever.
Watch this!
I'm gonna turn you into scrap metal!
Watch this!
That hurt!
Up here!
He's finished!
Yeah, stay down. You wait. Easy credits.
Okay, I have no idea how many times I've died at this point, but who cares? I'm gonna get my revenge on that robot.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Just like the Clone Wars.
You're mine!
Get free!
I need a stim, BD!
You're paying for that!
Does he do?
Sorry, I'll change at the moment.
Now it's on!
I'll break through. Here it comes.
Yes! Kill him!
Better watch.
Oh yeah, that's right, you little shithead.
What do you mean, incoming? It's a mantis! Blast it!
There's
no escape! I will chase you across the galaxy if I have to!
Fuck you! So long, Sleeple!
Grease. You're famous down there.
Yeah, they're an ugly group, huh? They smell like used droid oil. At least you're okay.
Yeah, a complication we could have avoided. Luckily, we found you.
We have another complication. The Empire knows about the holocron.
That's not good. The entire mission is now at risk.
And I had a nice chat with the second sister, Trilla.
We know everything.
What did she tell you?
She told me you betrayed her to the Empire. Is it true?
She'll say anything to jeopardize this mission.
Is it true?
She was my apprentice. Before the Purge.
You should have told me.
We're getting an encrypted message from Kashyyyk.
Say what now? Ugh!
Mari.
Cal, we found Tarful, and he is willing to meet you. But that's not all. The Empire overran our position at the refinery. Saw retreated off-world. Some of us have joined the Wookiee fighters in the forests. Be careful.
You too.
Later.
Later. We have our lead.
Everything is gonna be fine.
Keep telling yourself that, Grease.
Hey, kid. Hey, wake up. Can we talk?
What?
Can we talk? I don't know what's going on between you and her. I mean, I figure it's some kind of Jedi thing, but I don't think this is the right time for
it. It's not any of your business.
I think it's my business. And we're all in this together, aren't we? Hey, Cal. I made a mistake. And I almost got you killed. I'm sorry. I mean, we all make mistakes, right? Well, maybe not you. Hey, why don't you cut her some slack? I'm not saying do it for me, but you two are the best thing that ever happened in my life. Before you came along, all I cared about was a tight hand on a stiff heater. That's a game term.
I know what it is.
Cal, life's not a game. Before you two, all I cared about was myself. Easy money. Now it's different.
Wow. What a crazy adventure.
Wow, beautiful.
Nice. I got a lot. There is a lot that we have to unpack here, guys. A lot. We just got captured. We almost died several times in the last few days. And I don't even know where the hell I am. Man, what a day. That's it for me, guys. I'm logging out. Until next time, this has been Jungle Guy signing off. Don't forget to rate, share, and subscribe. And remember, the Force will be with you. Always.